You killed it. You killed it. The fire-breathing rat in the cellar was the best practical joke we had. Now what are we supposed to do to entertain ourselves?
Very impressive, young man. I wish I had the guts to stand up to the wife the way you stood up to that rat. But of course, she's a bit more vicious.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you killed a rat. What do you want? A medal?
Drunken rat, the aching drum, and throat is poor as will. One thing you can be sure of, it's Charlie's beer they sell.
So all you lads and lasses, at 11 o'clock you stop. For 5 short seconds, remember Charlie Moss.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey!
He must have been an admiral, a sultan, or a king. Come to his praises, we shall always sing. Look what he's done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. Well, bless Charlie Moss, the man who invented beer, 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 tiddly beer, beer, beer.
A barrel of malt, a bushel of hops, you steal around with your stick. The kind of lubrication to make your engines tick.
30 pints of wallop a day will keep away the quacks. It's only 8 pence a penny and only 6 in tax.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey! He must have been the admiral, a sultan, or a king. Unto his praises we shall always sing. Look what he has done for us, he's filled us up with cheer. Lord bless Charlie Moss, the man who invented beer.